Yo guys, what's up? My name is Mark, and I fucked up. Like, I already recorded an episode today, but I'm stupid and I forgot to turn on my microphone. So, all of them was talking and no one could hear it. But since this was actually like the first episode I actually did well though. Like, we got a Totodile, named it Brotodile, and evolved it. We went in this ruin thingy. And we got ourselves a Riolu too. So this one. Riolu Force. And that's all we did. Like last episode we actually made progress between the route. And some fucking Mega Lucario came and ate all the grunts. I'm still laughing at that though. It's so amazing. Like there were some grunts from team the cult that worships Kyogre. Mega Lucario just fucking ate them. They disappeared from the ground. Okay, that was amazing. I was laughing so hard. So, on my previous episode I got some comments. So I got the Flygonite first thing, and he also told me to get a steel Pokemon to trade for a Delta Scyther. Yeah, Scyther. Somewhere, I don't know where it is, but soon we will be able to catch a Delta Scyther, which I'm not gonna pass on up on. I don't know which type it's gonna be though. But oh fuck, we forgot to rename Croconaw. So this is the new part. Well, new. I still have the gameplay though, but the sound quality is like so shit. You don't even know. All you hear is my PC like making noise, and you don't want that. You really don't want that. I should use its opportunity to train. This guy only has rock types. I'll just, since I have 3 Pokemon and 4 Pokemon with moves that are super effective, I kind of want to train up Cubone though. Don't know if we're gonna be using Riolu. Like I just got him because it's Riolu, because we got the chance to. It's got a Riolu too. Want a Riolu better? I think mine is weaker though. Just use Jolt. Thunderfangers as minor Thomas. Faint. Oh yeah. It's like the same, actually. Oh fuck, I should have quicked attack. I'm stupid, and I don't know which boost my Pokemon have. Rock'n'Rolla. Okay, so we're gonna use Cubone. Level him up a bit. Probably, before we go into the next gym, I think that's in the town, I'm gonna grind up a bit. Kinda need that. This Cubone is only 2 levels higher than this Rock'n'Rolla. It's not a problem now, but that means the gym is like way stronger than me. Which is annoying. I don't remember the joke he made. Now I'm sad. Yo! We're practicing, do you want a battle? Yeah, sure. Sure. At least he asked nicely. Pichu. Let's not use Brotodile then. We'll switch into Cubone. Aww, I got a kiss. Cubone got his first kiss. Maybe he will feel love now. He's hit. Good. Should be 1-hit KO, yep. Oh, actually leveled up, nice. Meryl, switch out again. Use Jolt. I don't remember what type the first gym will be. But like I said, the gyms will be type related. There will be a team related. So they'll have actually like different types. I'll just I don't really use Riolu that much, but whatever. I'll just use him here. Since we already like a fighting type isn't that. I don't know if that if it's actually good. Let's counter. Oh, why do I use counter? Should use feint. Stupid. Some decent XP though from XP buff. 215. I'm anxious to do it. Cyan Cavern. This should be the place to catch. A steel type though, to trade. Is trainer Nina looking sharp. Nice hair color. Ooh, Pikachu. So. Oh. Why is. This keeps happening, like. Besides, I go to my bag. Oh. Switching to Cubone. Use it. Yes, an electric type. Use it. It read. The switch. Oh, please don't miss. It's gonna tackle and do so much damage. Yeah. Quick attack. Ah, crit. Okay. Why do you miss twice? Why are you? I swear, like this Kipo missed more than he actually hit. Good job. Okay, clean. I'll switch. I'll use him. That's not smart though. Okay, clean's passive or ability. I hope for one hit. KO. Two hits. Works too! And that's some really big XP. Look at that. Like an entire level. Boomy. I think that's Ground Dragon, so Cubone should do the trick. It looks so cute! Aww. Why is my game swarming? Don't do that. Okay. Do it, KO! And I should get a shitload of XP. Yep. Nope. So, we actually made it. Did that quite well. Nothing. Probably yes. We're close to Suntouched City, so I'm just training up to be ready for the gym. Like build Micah, punch him. This is why is my game doing this? What do we have? I think this guy is. Is it Dark fighting or is it Girls Dark? I'm not sure. It's fighting though. Let's double kick him. See if it's dark too. Looks like a grass type though. Okay. Not really scared of that move. Looks impressive though. Yeah. I have quick attack. If I'm right. I do. Cool, he leveled. True. Stay in. Bite him. Oh, that's not bite. Ooh, that's gonna hurt. 18 damage. Fun fact! Seismic does as much damage as the level. So. Since he's level 18, he will do 18 damage to me. Which is a lot. Okay, crit him, this will work. And he's done. 680 XP. Nice. If you're a starting to gym leader, I need to train harder. You do. Even I can beat you. Wishmer. We're not looking for Wishmer. Looking for Steel type. You insolent giant, you can't just walk like in front of me like, whoa! Why is how rude, respect, why is everybody so fucking disrespecting me, like, it's like they hate me or something, like this guy. It's Grimer. Oh wait, I read threads about it on Reddit. I know this guy's actually Azorua. Yeah, he is. I knew it, yeah. Like, there were so many people like, oh my god, did this, I hit this Grimer with a ground type move and it didn't die. Or it wasn't super effective. I should be careful. Just pressing buttons, yeah. Cubone. Just stay in. Help. Super potion left. I swear I changed this. Keep doing it. Of 3 super potion, okay. 4 HP. Bone club. Only 10 damage. This should do a bit more than 10. Yeah. Cool. Grimer. The actual Grimer. Let's bone club him. Aww, why do you do stuff like that? Why? No, I hate you already. Okay, cool. Thank you. Not being stupid. Well, I never. Little bitch. Ooh. You don't have to disrespect me like that. Ooh, Rock'n'Roller. Should just... Should I? Nah, fuck that. There's enough trainers here. Sure does. Sure does look climbable. Oh, a Sableye. Ooh. Nope, not a big fan. Not a big fan. There are a variety of Pokemon types and all of them have different powers, especially type in rock type Pokemon. Can you take me down? Probably, since I have 2 fighting types and a ground type and a water type. Oh my god! That thing looks so cool! Why do you do that? Why isn't this super effective? Is it a dragon? Is this thing a dragon type? Could be. Strong as hell though. Kabuto. Let's switch. Kabuto won't take that much damage. I wanna Kabuto. Kabuto's so cool. Aw, oh, don't. I hate you already. I hate you even more. Oh my god. Yeah, do that. It'll save you. From your 1 HP. We did it! Let's go. I hope they're... Awesome, I will be able to catch him. I don't know where to get a steel type from. There's a magnet though. Except maybe ice types. Why not? Oh! This man. It's Jolteon. I know a guy who has a Jolteon. That's better though, like six levels. Who's electric type? Why? Please. Okay. Does 7 damage? So I shoot super potion here. Yep. I hope we don't have to go back. I've come a long way into this. He's weird, Drew. Yeah, that won't really help though. No. That's not the best choice. Don't do shit. Oh. Okay, I hit. Wow. Good job, Cube. I'm proud of you. You deserve this XP. Bone Meringue. Yeah. Let's take it. I'll take it. Only 15 damage, but. Oh, it hits twice, though. Get a bit of growl. Vaporeon. What switch? You might have something. Our own Jolteon. To kill this. Which boy haunts. Might be a Frozen reference, like the thing with the ice types. Could be. XP so much though, holy shit. I think Cubone wants it. Let's use Boomerang. Only has 10 uses though. And he's gone. Oh, the XP though. I'm gonna lose, I'm rich! So am I, after you I take your money. Take the third table line here, I see. Get that magnet. An onyx! Cool. I'm gonna take any damage from killing it. Tank magnet. Does magnet give more electric type moves? Does that work? Then I'll just give it a jolt. What's the power of electric type moves? Yep. Just give it to. Oh wait, he has the leftovers. Oh yeah. I'll just give it to Rotodile then. Oracle's fire. Yep. Cool. Broken Roller. Chuckle. Such a strange Pokemon. Why aren't there any steel types? There are a lot of artists who love sketching the mountains and ocean. I think it could just be as beautiful underground as it is up top. You're totally right, dude. Artist Mark, oh my god, he has my name! Smurgle. Brown. Let's swap. Let's get Riolo some XP. Stealth work. Whoa, what? Okay. Movie is like the strangest. What is going on? Oh, another Smurgle. What is the strangest ability? let's give some nice XP though. Copycat. Sure. Let's get rid of Endure. Not that good move. Not good, that good of a move. Okay, he has my name. His name is Arctis Mark, but such a shit. All it has is entry hazards. Sticky webs, stealth rope. A work of art, it was a beautiful battle. Thank you. Am I supposed to go up or down? I don't want to use repels yet because there might be steel type just running around here that I haven't seen yet. Because I want the Delta Sighter. Am I supposed to go this way? Holy crap. Every 2 seconds is a Pokemon battle though. Wait, I just was here. Okay, so I just... Cool. Oh, whatever. At least I'm going the right way now then. Let's see what's in here, dude. Level 22, holy shit, that's high. We can run, yep. It's really high though. See? There's an item. There's not an item here? No? Okay. No item for me. Just give me a steel type, dude. This guy is a steel, right? Let's wish me. Is he a steel type? Probably not. Makihuta! So there were actually other Pokemon left to see. We just didn't see them yet. And another Onix. Fuck you, Onix. Oh. I recovered more HP than he did to me. He did damage. We're in Suntouched City. Cool. There's multiple levels. One is on the ground and the other way is up in the clouds. We're gonna explore the city and then we're gonna end the episode. Do the gym later, since I wanna train a bit before. Orin's a very tricky gym leader to face. He's supposed to be a fire type, but that's not the only type I've seen him use. Okay. Fire type should not be that bad though. Got some counters for that from Croconaw and Cubone, so I should level those up a bit. We hope to see you again. Aren't usually only based around types, but they usually have a team. You before on the other hand, I heard the teams are crazy. I couldn't even pretend to comprehend. Neither. Mega evolutions were first being discovered. How times have changed. We've discovered so many new ones, and cube stones are almost common on this point. I wish I could get my hands on one. Same. Oh, move the eater. No. No. We should nickname Rotodile. Yes. His nickname is gonna be Broconaw. No, I have no idea what to name it. It turns into a Feraligatr though, but we will see. Okay, so let's explore. Start here at the top. Take these things. Like a light or something, you know. Can't walk through the... Whatever. Oh, that's one huge statue. What is? What? It's only 11. He's a bit imaginative, but he's a damn good battler. What's this? Whatever. I heard there's a guy in Helio City who sells an item that lets you evolve Pokemon that evolve by trading. I went to Helio City to evolve my hunter, but I couldn't find the guy. He must have been underground or something. Do I have a Pokemon that evolves by trading? I don't. So now I have those statues. If you're looking to get out of Suntouched City, you'll need turf, but I heard you could get a replacement for the HM somewhere. Replacement? Like... That would be amazing. The big and red black building is the subway station. I heard it can take you to any region. Any region? The entire world. Saving up for a trip to that'd be in. No! We go to Kanto with Johto.
Aww.
So sad now. I hope he adds that though, like every region. It'd be so amazing. Gibble. Grrrr. Are you a trainer? Yes. Every trainer should be ready for the scary world around him. Here, take this from a gift from me. Friend balls. Thank you. Thank you. Give me stuff. As an artist, it's my duty to capture all the different colors of life into my portrait. Ah, art truly is beautiful. My husband is a world famous archaeologist. He's a good friend with Professor Sylvan as well. I heard that many years ago there was a song that when played could change the universe itself. The notes of the song were lost a long time ago. As an archaeologist, seeing those notes and hearing the song would be a dream come true. I saw some notes like that in the ruins, but you missed that part. If you're watching. Too bad. Since I fucked up my recording and I'm stupid. If you've taken on our gym leader Orion yet, you need his best to surf across bodies of water, so it's definitely an important part of your journey. I bet it is. Well, Machop, you must chop is too tired to speak. What did you do to him? It's great to have lesser creatures like Pokemon to surf. Yo! This guy, he just doesn't understand. You have to love your Pokemon. Hey Machop, hurry up with a sandwich or I'll throw you in the hole. Oh my god. This guy. Like him. Poor Machop. Brr. Oh, this kitty was holding something. My crap one. Normal gym. Thank you, Skitty. I've been living in Suntouched City for a year or two now. It really is a beautiful place. The statue of the Augur in the north of town was built up just a couple months ago. It's amazing how they got something up that fast. Is it really? I don't know why many... Why people make fun of Orion for having a friend other people can't see. It's totally normal. Friend other people can see. Fury. Hello. Certain Pokemon need a stone to evolve. A moonstone will allow you to evolve a certain Pokemon like Clefairy. Thanks for the moonstone, dude. What did he say? No. Nothing. In a region like ours where terrorist cults are running about, I think it's best to know who's who, right? I'm always sure to give some basic info out about the 5 builds memorized. So do I. I've got the fire, the Kyogre, the Darkrai, the perfection thingy, and the other thing I forgot. I've been studying Pokemon breeding. If you show me Togepi, I could give you something in return. I don't have a Togepi. I heard there was a guy in Magic Town who was giving out secret bases. I wish I could get one. It would be super cool. It would be. I want the secret base. Ow, is this Goldeen? It's like, It's fucking dying, man. You shouldn't worry about using Pokemon that other people consider stronger. No matter how weak the Pokemon may seem, there's always a strategy that lets you win with it. I heard that you don't need HM items to go around in the Torn region. I also heard that Rock Smasher will rocks and Pushable Bills are lying around the region too. Wonder, could you use other moves instead of HMs? Could moves like Brick Break Break Rocks? Brick Break Break Rocks? That's a tongue twister. Break rocks. Favorite Pokemon is Jigglypuff. If you show me a Jigglypuff, I can show you, give you something cool. No. I was in here already. What the fuck? It's a large statue of the Augur, the sun reads Jar in the second Augur. May his hits be critical and his photos both never miss. That's amazing. I think we... This is it? This should be a dream, right? Void. Ah, okay. Gym is here. What the fuck is going on here? Yo, you want some of this? Thanks. Yes, I do want some of this. Keep that safe now, right? Right, my man. Items. Isn't it disappointing that being burned cuts your physical attack but nothing happens when you're poisoned? It seems a bit unfair to me. I don't know. Is this a gym? Hello. Welcome to the Suntouched City podcast tower. From here we can broadcast news and information to all over the world. Okay. We're starting up a new program about rare Pokemon. Legendary Delta species and maybe even shinies. The only problem is finding these rare Pokemon is more difficult than we thought. Maybe that's why they're called rare. Maybe. If you're interested, I heard the boss upstairs was looking for some interns to do fieldwork with some Pokemon on rare Pokemon. If you know what you're doing, I'm sure they'll appreciate the help. I'm sure. I just got a job here at the broadcast tower. I want to run my own program that teaches people how to battle. I think it'll be fun to watch and it's a good source of money for me. Good on you, dude. Good on you. Hello. I don't mean to toot my own horn, but I'm kind of famous around these parts. I'm the star of the series, I didn't intend to play the trumpet. One series. The boss's children are a bit eerie, aren't they? They just sit around all day and don't talk or move. But I guess that's why the boss brings them to work. You must get awfully lonely. I'm a new employee here. I'm supposed to be working on the Rare Pokemon channel. I'm pretty good at capturing things and film, but actually captures? No way. We need a strong trainer to help us find these Pokemon to get our channel started. I'm here. It's the boss's kid. She seems to be mute. It's the boss's kid. She seems to be mute. Okay then. Hey, you're not allowed back here. This is where the boss of the broadcast tower works. You shouldn't disturb him, he's busy. Unless you are you a trainer? The boss is looking for trainers, you see. We're trying to start a new channel based around rare Pokemon, but we need a trainer to make it happen. If you are, we can make you a star. It pays well and you can keep any Pokemon you catch. We're going on an adventure. We won't interfere with that. Sorry. It'll be like a side job. You can help out with from time to time. Are you willing to help? Sure. Excellent, I'll take you to the boss then. Kid seems to be a trainer, boss. He said he's willing to help you out with a new channel. Really now, what's your name? Very well then, Mark. I'm going to make you a star. Let's start filming the pilot episode right away. Let's begin. So here's the deal, Mark. You want to be a movie star, a hero? We heard reports of a rare Pokemon in the era, Exu or something. To be honest, we couldn't care less. The problem is, we've been through the grass, and tons of times we couldn't find any. Only common things like Weedle or Caterpie, no Exus. Got helicopters everywhere in the area, holy shit. All you need to do is use your skills as a trainer to find an Exu and battle it. You can kill it, capture it, or whatever. Just battle it, we need footage. So... we're gonna capture it. I mean, Exu is a pretty cool Pokemon. Where is he though? There are items here. Fuck is he? I'm gonna walk in every edge of grass. Fuck. This is really fun. Where the fuck is he? I hit a grotto around here. Like, is he supposed to be in there? I don't know. What the actual fuck? Like. I've walked in X3 parts of grass now. Every patch. Okay, we're gonna look for Healing Grotto then. He's probably in some kind of shady place. Whoa. Did I do that? Probably did. Where the fuck is he? Are you in a tree? Can you use headbutt? Cubone? Can't use that here. Shit, I was just hiding in a tree. Yo! to look for a rustle in the grass. Oh fuck. I saw a rustle. So there he is, level 20. Not bad, not bad. We got rage. We need to do like 3 damage to it. Oh, what? It knows Dragon Raid? Holy. That's OP as fuck though. Like, holy shit, Dragon Raid. Okay, we're catching this thing. Like Dragon Raid. At this. At this. It's just faint. Really not that much damage. 3 damage to it. Oh, it's close now. Okay, we'll try. Try with the Pokeball first. Some friend balls. Fuck those things. I should probably get out my strongest Pokemon now though. Oh, maybe it will work once. Oh, look at that. Oh my god, the next one. Call him 40. We'll call him just damage. Calling him damage. What's his name? So that's what he does. Yo, Mark, we got it on tape. Come back over here. 40 damage. Only that's why this man is OP. Like, rivalry deals more damage to a foe with the same janitor. A shitty nature though. Its IVs are pretty good. Like, look at this! This attack always inflicts 40 damage. Like, early levels, this is so strong. It's ridiculous. It's insane. Insane. Insane! We got ourselves an Axew. Hello. Nicely done, Mark. We've never would have found that. I know. We got a battle on footage, Mark. You were fantastic, great work. We're going to head back to the base now. 2K, look at that. Keep an eye on TVs to see if the pilot never ever ends up airing. And we'll give you a call on the poker here if we need more help. Okay. Sure. So, we're gonna find a gym that's probably up here too. And then we'll heal up in the episode and we're gonna do the gym next episode. I'll probably go grind some more. I heard the director in the broadcast hour was looking for some help with field work, if you're looking for something to do. Orion's a freaking weirdo. They say he's best friends with a rock that talks. That's not normal, is it? A rock that talks. If you like to trade Pokemon, I'll take you my Nato for a brother free. I don't have any of those. You want to talk to me? I only want... YO! Everybody, all those old people, they're like... disrespecting me. Looking at your aura, if a trainer has the courier, could you read my mind? Hello there, have you ever heard of the patch move? I can teach you a few Pokemon. Moves with an interesting effect when used together, amazing things will happen. This does more damage than what I can. Yes, it does. Let's get rid of. Get rid of scary face then. So we have 2 water moves. Cool. Okay, so here's the gym. Love the music in this game. It's like not from any other game. Sunset City Gym, leader Orion. Yo, am I the only one who thinks this whole fan idea is a terribly bad idea? Just off is stupid. Okay, so, thank you for watching. Let me end the episode here. And we'll see you next time. Bye!